orang kelungkung Guntur, kelungkung Bagel di Palung Garis, yang Guntur. And I joined the seminary in 1980. My vocation started by Brother Kulandaras. When they came for the vocation promotion, I agreed that I will come to the seminary, and I joined in the Lord seminary along with one of the friends. We, two of us, had joined the seminary from Guntur diocese. And we were in the diocesan seminary for 1 year. Then I was sent to Vijayawada Loyola College for intermediate studies. My family is we had good parents. Then we were 5 brothers and 1 sister, and I am the 5th one. And another one is younger than me, and all the others are younger to me. Then after the intermediate studies, we came to the pre-novitiate in Philip Nagar. Then in the month of December that year, we are promoted to the novitiate, and we finished the novitiate in 1984 and took the first profession. Then we went to Sudha College for philosophy. After the philosophical studies, I was appointed as a regent in a Madhura body. Then after that 1 year of the regency, I was promoted for 3 hours of studies, and we were sent to the Vidyalaya, where we were staying there and studying in the St. Peter's Seminary. After the theological studies, in the 4th year of the divine ordination, I was sent to third commission for the cabinet ministry. Then I was given the permission to go ahead for the priestly ordination. I was ordained in May 15, 1993. That was about my vocation promotion and formation. Then after the ordination, I was appointed in Nunna Parish as an assistant for 2 years. After that, I went to Chennavanankattu Parish for 3 years. From there, I went to Kadachedi Parish. Then from there, Kottapalli Parish. Then I was sent to Janapada Study House. Then afterwards, I was in Philip Nagar for 2 years. Then again, I came to Janapada Study House for 2 years. Then from Janapada, I was put in a Hinchapal community, and I stayed there for 4 years. And afterwards, I was in Stella Maris. And from the Ceylon Holidays Community, I went to Palasa for 1 year, and Peta for 1 year, and in Gazaka now, this is the 5th year. That is all about my mission after the ordination. I entered the mission work whenever I wanted to. We used to go for the parish mass, and then our family visits, then substations. However, we used to conduct some prayer meetings. Like that, we had these BCC groups, and these other meetings. Something called program like that was going on. And I was happy in the parishes. The last mystery we could see with Father Francis Mosley, who preached a gifted in our noshet. And with that much experience I had, but from the books also, as we read from the books, they are the great missionaries, and they have faced so many difficulties in their life after coming to India. Regarding travels and then according to the language, priestly duties, all the other things are secondary. Celebrating Mass, preaching the Word of God, and visiting families, and counseling them, administering sacraments. All these. All the duties are secondary. We work as a principal or a superior or a procurator or anybody, or manager or anybody, that is a secondary duty. Managing the accounts, we should be sincere in doing the work, our work. Because anybody can do this work. But since we are interested in the work, we should be sincere in our duty. Our main duty is, as I said, there's celebrating masses, administering these sacraments, preaching the word of God. That is my aim, and giving a good example to the people. That is. Whether we are a procurator or a principal or anybody, that is a secondary. That is anybody can be the principal or procurator. Our in outsiders can be procurators, principals, or anybody, managers. And we should be sincere with the accounts. Then we should maintain that over poverty. We are not spending very luxuriously and not lacking anything. What we need to have. We need not go for comforts or luxuries. The minimum is needed, necessary. For me personally, the priesthood is fulfilling the priestly duties and spending time on the prayer and not going for any outward mission, luxuries as well, possessing things, possessing amassing money. What we need is minimum, the requirement we need to have, that much is enough. You know, from the beginning onwards, I have learned that so much investment in other things. This post, that post. And going for not money or anything, వర్గపదల వర్గాలు ఎక్స్పీరియన్స్ మస్ట్ బి గాడ్స్ అంటాడు నాట్ హోల్డర్స్ అంటాడు ఈ నష్టాలు వేస్తుంది వర్క్ ఒక లైఫ్ వాట్ యూఆర్ సపోజ్ టు డూ బికాస్ ఆఫ్ ద ల్యాక్ ఆఫ్ ఫెయిత్ దేర్ సమ్వేర్ గోయింగ్ అవే ద హాలిడేస్ ఇన్ ద చర్చ్ ఆల్సో ఐ డోంట్ సీ మెనీ పీపుల్ క్యాథలిక్స్ ప్రజెంట్ బీయింగ్ ప్రెసెంట్ ఫర్ ద మాస్ ఆల్సో ఏమైనా సెలబ్రేషన్ ఇస్ లైక్ But if the celebrations means outside celebrations, they are But we should be praying, we should have faith in God. And even our missionaries also should live as a faithful man. Every priest should be faithful. Should have faith, then only we can perform them with faith. We should bring them back to church. We should perform them with faith. That is also a teaching about the word of God. And giving sacraments, family, counseling, family prayers. Slowly, slowly bring them back to the faith. The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
May Almighty God bless us, the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Amen.